Hello. I started the wrong
Hi,
Zoom.
Frank.
So, can you hear me all right?
Yep.
Okay. Gonna see if I've got my special effects set up right. This should sound really weird. And it does, right?
Yes.
Well, hi, Dory. So, who is Birdette J.E.? Welcome to Demas.
Marcy, did you get your audio problem fixed?
They're muted.
Yeah, I just asked him to unmute. Do you recognize that as one of your...
Well, they were on when I first got, when I first signed on, they were on, and it's a couple from our cruise.
Oh, okay.
Don and Karen, or Ron and Karen?
Yeah. Well, welcome.
I think it's
good to see you.
There we go.
All right, let's see. Well, let's see if I've got the right stuff here. I think I do. All right. Well, it's probably a little loud. Hey, boy, you can get up here if you want to. Don't knock over my drink. White sports coat and a pink carnation. That's one that we've done together sometimes. Let me see if I can get more of my ukulele picture. Maybe. Would anybody like to do part of it, or you want to just play along from home? Okay, Jackie.
I do part of it.
Okay. Which one do you want to do? Do you want to... I'll do two stanzas and then you can finish it up if you want. Or you can do two stanzas and I'll do finish it.
I think I'd rather start it.
Okay. You want to do like the first half?
Okay.
All right. And I'm assuming, John, you don't want to do any white sports coat stuff. Nope. You okay? You having trouble getting things to work? Your facial expressions are great.
The sun is shining in my window.
Oh, well, that's as good as it gets.
Okay. Marcy asked about her audio, and I didn't know how she should fix it.
Oh,
she sent me an email.
Yeah, it's... I don't either.
See, I still don't hear her.
No, I think her microphone is not working or not configurable. Yeah, but she's great at sign language. Okay. So let's see. Jackie, I'm going to mute myself and let you get started.
Okay. Let me get here.
A white sport coat and a pink carnation. I'm all dressed.
sports coat and a pink carnation. I'm all dressed up for the dance. A white sports coat and a pink carnation. I'm all alone in romance. Once you told me long ago, to the prom with me you'd go. Now you've changed your mind, it seems. Someone else will hold my dreams. A white sports coat and a pink carnation. I'm in a blue, blue mood. That's Demas Live had that on their list for a good springtime tune, and it's been almost ready to go for a long time. The next one was requested by a friend that I, with some old friends that worked at, well, it used to be Bell South, and then it was something else, and then it's AT&T, but many years ago in a galaxy far, far away, and we send notes to each other. And sometimes he comes to our meeting. It's Ray. You might remember seeing him. But this is a Clay Pigeons is one that's a John Prine cover, but a fella that he hadn't met at the time that he started learning the tune is the guy who actually wrote it. And John Prine said that he was surprised that he hadn't written it himself. He was funny about stuff like that. Anyway, does anybody want to do any of it, or just have me do it? I got it. Okay. I'm going down to the Greyhound station, gonna buy a ticket to ride. Gonna find that lady with two or three kids and sit down by her side. Ride till the sun comes up and down around about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the last seat. Sing my songs for the people I meet and get along with it all. Where the people say y'all, sing a song with a friend, change the shape that I'm in, and start playing again. I'd like to stay, but I might have to go to start over again. Might go back to Texas, might go to somewhere that I've never been. And get up in the morning and go out at night, and I won't have to go home. It used to being alone. Change the words to this song. Start singing again. Gonna skip the harmonica instrumental. I'm tired of running around looking for answers to questions I already know. I could build me a castle of memories just to have a somewhere to go. Count the days and the nights that it takes to get back in the saddle again. Feed the pigeons some clay. Turn the night into day. Start talking again. When I know what to say, I'm going down to the Greyhound station, gonna buy a ticket to ride. Gonna find that lady with two or three kids and sit down by her side. ride till the sun comes up and down around about two or three times. Smoking cigarettes in the last seat, sing a song for the people I meet, and get along with it all. Where the people say y'all, feed the pigeon some clay, turn the night into day, start talking again, when I know what to say. Oops. That didn't work out. Anyway, clay pigeons. And the next one is easy, the Traveling Wilburys, but it is new. Okay, I got it. There at the bar, she heard my guitar. She was long and tall, she was the queen of them all. Last night, thinking about last night, last night, thinking about last night. Dark and discreet, she was light on her feet. We went up to her room, she lowered the boom. Last night, thinking about last night. Last night, thinking about last night. Down below they danced and sang in the street, while up above the walls were steaming with heat. Last night, thinking about last night. Last night, thinking about last. I was feeling no pain, feeling good in my brain. I looked in her eyes, they were full of surprise. Last night, talking about last night. Last night, talking about last night. Asked her to marry me and she smiled and pulled out a knife. The party's just beginning, she said, it's your money or your life. Last night, talking about last night. Last night, talking about last night. Now I'm back at the bar, she went a little too far. She done me wrong, all I got is this song. Last night, thinking about last night. Last night, thinking about last night. Last night, talking about last night. Last night, talking about last night. The Traveling Wilburys. Now, this one was requested by Steve from Demas Live, and he's not here, but it's a good old rock and roll blues tune. Anybody want to do a harmonica part or sing along, or do you want to hear how I do it? Okay.
I'll do a verse later on.
Okay.
Start out, Frank.
All right.
No harmonica yet.
All right. It gets to a point where in yours it has a blue thing where I'm going to Kansas City. Yeah. Kansas City, here I come. And it's it can be an instrumental. And what would you like to do? Do you want to do an instrumental or do you want to do a verse?
I'll do a verse.
Okay. Why don't you stand on the corner at 12th Street and Vine, and I'll get you there.
That's good. And then you want to do the instrumental then?
I'm going to skip the instrumental.
Okay.
I may or may not skip the instrumental.
That sounds good.
We'll know when we get to the end. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one.
I'm gonna be standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine. I'm gonna be standing on the corner, 12th Street and Vine. With my Kansas City baby and a bottle of Kansas City wine.
Nice. Well, I might take a train, I might take a plane. But if I have to walk, you know I'm going there just the same. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. If I stay with that woman, I know I'm gonna die. Gotta find a brand new baby, you know that's the reason why. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. They got some crazy little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. My friend Ray also asked me to do the other side of town, which John Prine was had the addict's personality and overdid everything, not just songwriting. And I believe that this was written at a time when he hadn't been drinking for quite a long time. He'd quit drinking, but he was on some pain meds, and he was when he wrote this. Why must you always seem to criticize me? Seems like everything I do just turns out wrong. Why don't you come out and despise me? So I could pack my baby bag and baby, I'd be gone. Remember when you used to call me honey? I'd turn around and call you honey too. You might think it's a joke, but it ain't funny. I heard someone who's so in love with you. Clown puts his makeup on upside down, so he wears a smile even when he wears a frown. You might think I'm here when you put me down, but actually I'm on the other side of town. My body's in this room with you just catching hell, while my soul is drinking beer down the road a spell. You might think I'm listening to your grocery list, but I'm leaning on a jukebox and I'm about halfway there. Clown puts on his makeup upside down, so he wears a smile even when he wears a frown. You might think I'm here when you put me down, but actually I am on the other side of town. I'm sitting on a chair just behind my ear, playing dominoes and drinking some ice cold beer. When you get done talking, I'll come back downstairs and assume the body of the person you presume. Who cares? A clown puts his makeup on upside down, so he wears a smile even when he wears a frown. You might think I'm here when you put me down, but actually I am on the other side of town. I'm across the river on the other side of town. In my mind, I'm going to the dog racing side of town. This next one's pretty easy, but it's also brand new. It's a suggestion from Marcy. And last time, 2 weeks ago, I did a song called When You Need a Little Lovin' by a group that's a Des Moines band called the Nottas. And Marcy lives next door to one of the Nottas. I don't know whether it's one or the Nada, but sorry about that. Anyway, they've played around, they've toured, they played at the Iowa State Fair. Some of you probably heard of that. I know I have. So anyway, this is a country music song that kind of got Trisha Yearwood's career off the ground. Katie's sitting on the old front porch, watching the chickens peck the ground. There ain't a whole lot going on tonight in this one horse town. Over yonder coming up the road in a beaked up Chevy truck, her boyfriend Tommy's laying on the horn, splashing through the mud and the muck. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it came to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's a young man and she don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away, she's gonna marry that boy someday. Katie and Tommy at the drive-in movie, parked in the very last row. They're too busy holding on to one another to even care about the show. But later on outside at the Tasty Freeze, Tommy slips on something on Katie's hand. He says, my high school ring will have to do till I can buy a wedding band. Her daddy says he ain't worth a lick. When it came to brains, he got the short end of the stick. But Katie's young and man, she don't care. She'd follow Tommy anywhere. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. And even if they have to run away, she's gonna marry that boy someday. Her daddy's waiting up until 12:30 when they come sneaking up the walk. Says, young lady, get on up to your room while me and Junior have a little talk. But Mama breaks in and says, don't lose your temper. It wasn't very long ago when you yourself was just a hayseed plowboy who didn't have a row to hoe. My daddy said you wasn't worth a lick. When it came to brains, you had the short end of the stick. But he was wrong, and honey, so are you. And Katie looks at Tommy like I still look at you. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. What's meant to be will always find a way. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. Love with the boy. What's meant to be will always find a way. She's gonna marry that boy someday. Thank you. Now, Jackie, is this one that you and Dory did on the ship? Aloha Friday. Okay. Do you guys want to teach it to us? Or do you want me to share it with you? Oh, can you not hear me?
Okay.
Can
you hear me?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You okay. Sound good, actually.
I can sing part of it.
Okay. Dory, do you want to do part of it?
You want to split it?
Sure.
Okay. Dory, check and see if you have original sound for musicians turned on your Zoom session.
Okay, is that any better?
Oh,
or
that's
worse?
So much better. Yeah. That sounds like you.
Okay, cool. Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Okie dokie.
So,
as best as I sound right now.
Okay. I have a little trouble pronouncing some of the Hawaiian Kalakaua. If somebody could do that verse, that'd be good.
Kalakaua? Yeah, I'm you too.
You want to
Kalakaua. Kalakaua.
I could do, let's see, I don't think there's any.
We can just split it.
Okay, yeah. I can do the first two stanzas, and then Dory can do two stanzas, and then Jackie can do the last three.
That's fine. Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Does that sound good? Okay.
Okay.
till Monday. A doobie doo 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 doo. It's Aloha Friday. No work till Monday. A doobie doo 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 doo. Here's where I sit, all cloudy and blitzed, with my Primo bottles lying everywhere. I got my uke in my hand and my Wesson all can underneath my Ocali for a chair.
It's Aloha Friday, no work till Monday. A doobie doo, doobie 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 doo. It's Aloha Friday, no work till Monday. Doobie doo, a doobie 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 doo. The cousins all here, drinking up my beer. I've got Kiki's running everywhere. Got some pokey on the side while mama's trying to hide the Miller and the Heineken beer.
It's Aloha Friday, no work till Monday.
I guess this is Aloha Wednesday. Work till tomorrow morning. Okay. This is another one that Jackie suggested, Bad Moon Rising. Good old Don Fogerty, Creedence Clearwater Revival. Which part do you want to do? Parts of it, Jackie?
Sure.
Okay. Does anybody else want to do parts of it? Tom is wanting to do some. Okay. Anybody else? What do you think, Dory? Not you do? You're in. Okay. All right. I'll tell you what. I'll do the introduction with the chord part, and then Jackie, why don't you do "I See a Bad Moon Rising," and do the first two stanzas, okay? And then Tom,
okay.
You hear hurricanes blowing,
yeah.
Okay? And so you do two stanzas, and then Dory, you hope we got our things together. And do the dramatic ending. Okay? All right.
And just a heads up, I'll be playing in the key of C, Wild and Crazy C. So.
Oh, okay. So okay. You're. Okay. And you're playing the last part, right?
No, I'm playing Hurricanes Flowing.
Okay, if you're going to change the key, why don't you do the last part?
All right.
Is it okay to swap with Dory?
Yep.
So you hope we got our things together, and
I sure
Dory,
hope so.
Yeah, and Dory, you do the hurricanes. You got it? Okay.
Blowing, I know the end is coming soon. I feel the rivers overflowing and the voice of rage and ruin. Don't go round tonight while it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Don't go round tonight, well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise.
Hope you got your things together. Hope you were quite prepared to die. Looks like we're in for nasty weather. One eye is taken for an eye. Tonight, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Don't go around tonight, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. There's a bad moon on the rise. There's a bad moon on the rise.
That went pretty cool. Okay, thanks everybody. This one is, you know, I've told you about my friend who does volunteer disc jockey, and he had during their fundraiser, he had Mark Edgar Stewart in the studio. And I heard him do this live, and I just like the song a lot, so I learned it for us. Never been to California, don't know, but I sure like to go. Well, I think Arkansas is nice, it's all I know. Staying home, work for the family, clocking in just to sell my soul. They say Arkansas is nice, it's all they know. Got a friend down in Mississippi, plays keys at the water hole. He says the West was always fine. Ooh, I'm lazy, I'm a fool. I'm a fool for ya. I'm so crazy staying home, staying home. Sometimes I wonder what it's like to move away from ya, though it's always a dream, just a dream. Met a girl, she's my lady. Been with her for a year or so. She thinks Arkansas is nice. It's all she knows. Late at night or in the mornings early, We hear the songs on the radio, and none say Arkansas is nice. But they don't know. Things are hard when you're passing 30, never been outside the lines. I wanna see a stain of gold. Ooh, I'm lazy, I'm a fool for ya. I'm so crazy for staying home, staying home. Sometimes I wonder what it's like to move away from ya, though it's always a dream, just a dream. Sure like to go. Thank you. Okay. Anybody want to help me with Here Comes the Sun? Thank you, Jackie. Which part would you like?
Maybe first verse.
Okay. So I come in on Little Darling, It's Been a Long, Cold, Lonely Winter.
You might want to do the intro.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I meant V1 as the first verse.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. And I say, it's all right. Since it's been here, here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here comes the sun, doo 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 doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. It's all right.
Very nice, everybody. Thank you. Very nice.
Now, we have two songs like the one I'm going to do next, where the same chords repeat over and over and over again. Stand By Me is one of them. So I could loop the chords and then do whatever I want. I've seen some guys do that. And so it's got two bars of C and then one A minor, one F, one G, and then two bars of C, one A minor, one F, one G. I think I got the numbers right. But that's kind of an interesting progression, and it's very effective on a lot of songs. There's a Playing for Change version of Stand By Me with people from all over the world taking turns doing parts of it and playing together as well. It's quite something. Okay, would anybody like to play part of Stand By Me? It's the one we know pretty well. Okay, Jackie and Dory. All right. So, Jackie, do you want to start it? Okay, why don't you start it and do the four line start, the two, and then the two line stanza, and then Dory, why don't you finish it up? Just do the dramatic ending and everything. Okay? All right. Do this.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light to see, no, I won't.
Should stumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear, just as long as you stand by me. Darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. And darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me.
Good job. Nicely done. Okay, the next one, I love this song, is Jackie suggested it, and the Monkees did the first version, but the Canadian gal did a wonderful version of it. She did Snowbird. She did this. And my brain just went. Well, anyway. Jackie, you want to do some of it or all of it or?
Well, at least some of it.
At least some of it. Okay. Who else wants to do part of Daydream Believer? I can see Dory is thinking, but yep, she signed up. Okay. All right. Well, Jackie, you suggested it. Which part of the song would you like to sing?
Oh, well, I'll start it and go down through Homecoming Queen.
And then Dory as you once thought of me as a white knight on a steed. Okay? And then Dory, you take it on home? All right.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Oh, what could I meet the wings of the bluebird as she sings? The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings, and I rise, wipe the tears, sleep out.
But how much, baby, can do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen?
Very nice. Good job. Okay, the next one is another one like Stand By Me, where it has the same chord progression through the whole song. Marcy picked this one out. The rhythm with the verses, and the melody changes a little bit. The rhythm doesn't actually change, but because of the syncopation of the lyrics, it sounds like it does a little bit. I don't know if anybody wants to do part of this or not. I'm thinking maybe not. Okie doke, I got it. Or at least I can try to do it. I used to rule the world. Seas would rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. sweep the streets that I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes, listen to the crowd would sing. Now the old king is dead, long live the king. One minute I held the key, the next the walls closed in on me, and I discovered my castle stand upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman cavalry cries are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, my missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, once you go there you can never, never an honest word. That was when I ruled the world. There was the wicked and wild wind, blew down the doors to let me in, shattered windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate, just a puppet and a lonely string. Oh, who would ever wanna be king? I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing, Roman cavalry cars are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, I know St. Peter won't call my name, never an honest word. But that was when I ruled the world. That was when I ruled the world. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Thank you. Thank you. All right. One of my favorite songs, Jackie requested, Take Me Home, Country Roads. So what do you think, Jackie? How do you want to split this one up?
Well, somebody else decide.
Well,
I don't care. I do the first two stanzas, and then somebody else, depending on how many people want to do it.
Okay. All right. John wants some of this one. And Jackie, and does anybody else? Okay, so it's me and John and Jackie. Okay. Dory, did you want to do some of it? And Tom, you didn't want to do any. Okay. Okay, let's see. Well, why don't I do the intro chords and the first two stanzas, kind of tough. So Jackie or John, are you guys comfortable doing the part? I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. Okay. So one of you gets that and the other one gets all my memories, so.
So if I play, I hear her voice in the morning, then do I play to the end?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Or would you rather do that, John?
John is flexible. All right, so John, you start with all my memories gathered round her. Okay, and then Jackie is, I hear a voice in the morning as she calls me, and I'll start it out, and this is going to go well. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road.
All my memories gather around her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road.
I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday.
Done. All right. Dory, I got to tell you, I don't think that the whales have had a good night's sleep since the last time you were here. Just saying.
Okay. Those poor whales, I'm so sorry.
Okay. All right, so who's going to put the foxes to sleep? John has his eyebrows up, so John, you put the foxes to sleep. So you sing, Irene Goodnight and the Foxes, okay? And then Dory, you sing Irene Goodnight and the Whales. And Jackie, are you up for Coyotes? So you sing Irene Goodnight and the Coyotes. And does anybody want to do the last part, or do I get to do that? I get to do that. Okay. Let's do this.
Yes. Irene Goodnight, Irene. The next time, some of the songs that I picked out are kind of hard, and some of them aren't. I've got a bunch already, but I've certainly got plenty of room for plenty of suggestions. One that I'm having trouble with is one that my piano tuner told me had a lot of interesting modulations in it. It's called what is it called? Just a second. I'll tell you in a second. Those were good chords tonight.
Yeah. Well, this one is All the Things You Are. And that's Ella Fitzgerald and Frank Sinatra. It was Jerome Kern and Oscar Hammerstein wrote it. That's very interesting. I'm trying to learn it not one stanza at a time, but one line at a time. But I've made it through enough times to where I'm going to go out on a limb and include it. Fortunately, this is a safe place. And I appreciate so much seeing everybody. And we'll see you.
It was nice seeing everybody.
Yeah. One thing.
Have a great couple weeks.
Yeah, I need to give you a heads up about one other thing. In the first, or let's see, there's a meeting in late June that I'm going to have to move from Wednesday night to Sunday night because I'm going to be in Nashville at a ukulele conference led by Jake Shimabukuro. And so we'll do our thing Sunday night. And if you think you might, I'll try to put a note out so that if you want to maybe do it at 6 instead of 7 or 5 instead of 6 or something like that, then you can say whatever you want. And I may or may not pay attention to you. So, but you won't know because I'll do all the counting of the votes. You know, that's the one of the beauties of being a benevolent dictator. So everybody have a great couple of weeks, and I sure did enjoy seeing all of you.
Okay, have a good one. Stay safe and stay healthy.
Yep. Thank you. You too.